接下来呢，我们要看到的是，经常我们会遇到一个网络用词叫“宝宝”。
是的。
比如说，宝宝不哭，宝宝别闹，宝宝，我们到处都有非常可爱的宝宝。其中呢，在我们的身后，接下来要准备的这个节目就叫做《熊猫乐园》。
很多熊猫宝宝很可爱哈。说到熊猫的 second performance is a dance performance called Panda Fairyland by Lindance. You know that the panda is a symbol of peace and conservation that has a very close relationship with Canada because we have them stay in Canada. Do you know how many years by now? 你知道他们在加拿大已经待了多久了吗？已经有10年之余了，所以我们跟熊猫宝宝都是非常有感情的。那 now let's start enjoy the next dancing by Lindance.
Okay, let's welcome.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
早餐在哪里？